Very good morning, class 7. Welcome back to your social studies class. I hope that all of you have enjoyed your summer vacations very well. And apart from this, you have given little time to your studies also. So from today onwards, we are going to continue with the further syllabus of this session. And today we are going to start with chapter 3 in geography, which is intraplanetary movements and major landforms. Why we all are studying these formations related to our landing system? have a nice day.